as life goes on, you start to build walls and you get a little jaded from getting hurt. I find healing in my life through my relationship with God. I really wanted to use my gift of music to help people. I think everybody has been given certain qualities and everyone is made with a certain individuality. Harnessing that and working hard to be the best I can be for others is a blessing. Wow. I'll tell you this, that's the best I've ever heard, that song.
Like, I felt it over here, I felt it up here, I felt it up in the top. That's crazy.
So Ghost is a really special record. My objective with making this song was to make people feel like there is hope and that, you know, the trauma and the hurt that you feel isn't gonna last forever. I know you crossed the bridge that I can't follow. It takes time to heal. There will be a moment where that pain doesn't hurt so bad. Know that that feeling will subside. If I can't be close to you, I'll settle for the ghost of you. I miss you more than life. And if you can't be next to me, your memory is ecstasy. I miss you more than life. I miss you more than life. Young blood thinks there's always tomorrow. You know, I know love is just such an incredible thing. I need more time, but time can't be borrowed. Touching on love has been a big part of my musical journey. It gives me a reason to push forward every day with my relationship with my wife and my friends and my family. Since the love that you left is all that I get. You know, knowing how many people enjoy my music, I want to basically steward that wisely, talking about the ups, the downs, the struggles, the hard times, the good times. That relatability can connect with the audience, I think. This world is hard, you know, and people are dealing with struggles every day. And if you can't be next to me, I believe that music is a way of being able to escape those things. It's helped me a lot.